And Harper hits one in the air to right center. Slowly overcomes Nieuwenhuis to make the catch. He got a very slow break, but able to close ground and make the grab to end the inning. And that settled for two. Edgen gets a huge out on Harper to keep the Mets up by five.